frying countertop oven. But not just an air frying oven, this is the oven that you'll use for all of your countertop oven needs. Whatever. It just happens to also be an air fryer.
Exactly. Whatever your oven can do at home, this does everything, including, like you said, air fry, slow
yes.
cook, roasts, bakes, pizza, toasts.
Now, Chef, we only have 1,000 of these to go around. Not many at all. You include a recipe book. How many recipes inside?
You have 30 plus recipes in here.
Perfect.
You get the tray.
Yes.
The rotisserie.
Spit.
The spit and the air basket.
Yeah, this air basket is what's going to allow all that air to be circulated around all the foods that you're wanting to crisp without the extra fat and oil.
1,500 watts of power.
That's a lot of power for an oven this size.
And it has this 5 heating element with this incredible turbo fan.
Yeah.
So the heat is incredible what you get, but what you can do with it is amazing, is what you can do with it. There's that turbo fan right there, and what it does, it circulates all of that air,
superheated
top, bottom,
air.
Yes, indeed. You want to get to it?
Let's get to it. Hey, let's also remind you that we are busy on our phone lines from Lock and Lock, so please use QVC.com and mobile apps to get through right now. With fewer than 1,000 of these to go around, I can't imagine this is going to last too long either. And, Chef, we're $30 less than retail on this.
I'm telling you.
So a little standing prime rib roast.
So it air fries, like you said, but it rotisseries. So here I have a prime rib, okay, roast beef.
Look at
you see
this.
That? Okay. I like to do.
Smell this. It smells so good.
I like to do that. I like to do a chicken. It does up to a 12-pound turkey, David. It's
seriously.
It's unbelievable what it can do, and
you know what that's covered with? Meat candy.
Ugh.
Yeah, it is.
Well, let me tell you what we're gonna do now is we'll get a shot of this, and we'll just go right for a traditional cut.
I'm not sure what you all are having for Sunday dinner, but Chef Irma Lagasse made prime rib roast.
Yes.
Yeah. Right.
And it's perfectly cooked.
Okay. Ooh, nice medium rare.
Nice medium rare. Put that on the plate. And then I'm going to your salt box.
Come on.
Okay. With a little bit of that salt on top of that.
A little pepper.
Little pepper on top of that. Okay. And that's what you can do. Okay. Just like that.
This
now, I want you
great.
To see. I want you to just see how tender.
Yes, sir. I'm going to cut it with a fork.
Here you go.
I'm going to guess. Oh, look at that.
You went right for the spinalis cut, too.
You know I did.
I love that.
Right where the meat candy is.
I love it.
Mm.
Isn't that juicy and delicious and tender? You could do this at home, folks.
In a countertop oven.
Yes. Very simple.
Come on.
Now, I'll tell you another thing that we're going to do. One of my things that I air fried this is I took beautiful air fried and made fried chicken.
Got it.
So I have fried chicken with this crust. We have the recipe for you on this as well.
That's in the book?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And then what we're going to do, look at this. Nice pieces of Sunday fried chicken.
Oh, my word. This takes me back.
Okay. So we have that. And then on top of that, what we did is we used the basket.
To make fries.
And we just made a whole pile of fries.
Waffle fries.
Yep. Little waffle fries to go with our chicken.
Doesn't that look delightful?
Oh, yeah. Mm. Let me tell you.
We got a jumper right here. I might have to eat that one.
You might have to eat that
one,
David.
Oh, there's a ketchup right here. Look, oh, it fell in the ketchup. Okay.
So there we have a rotisserie function. Mm-hmm. We have the air fry function. Okay. Now let's talk about this function.
Okay.
What if I told you you can roast or air fry
okay.
a New York steak, in less than 20 minutes.
I'd say you'd have to show it to me before I'm going to put an expensive steak in here.
Yeah, in less than 20 minutes, I have sirloin steaks.
Look at that.
Okay? And people say, you can't do that in that kind of oven. How can you do that? Well, we did it. And then what we also did, you see the drip tray saves that. I did some twice-baked potatoes. So we take the twice-baked potatoes.
They look amazing. So that right along with the steak.
Right with the steak.
So everything comes to the table hot at once.
Yep. Now, you can actually do 3 functions. I prefer 2, just like we did here.
And, Chef, while that rests for a moment, can you just walk us through the control panel here? Because I think for a lot of people, they want to know that the machine is easy to use, and you've got a lot of push-button operation here.
So, basically, you have 12 pre-programs.
Okay.
Okay. And then you can control the temperature and the time by just touching the dials.
Great.
So you can pre-program it has the light function, et cetera, et cetera.
So I can turn the fan off and on. So this is air frying when I need it. When I don't, I can turn it off.
Exactly. So like if you want to roast, you would just turn it off.
Turns the light on inside with the touch of a button.
Yep.
You can change from Fahrenheit to Celsius and then cancel all of that if you need to. Start and pause.
Exactly.
So if you got the timer going, you can pause it?
You have the timer going and you want to pause it, David, to check to see, okay, well, you might
just say, how done are those steaks?
Right. Yeah. You might just say, okay, well, let's try one of these. Okay, so we'll get one. And let me just show you at home. Look at this.
Wow.
Okay? Look at that.
Nice medium rare. Now, if you like it a little longer, you obviously put it back in.
And that's why you got that function that you can just set the temperature higher and cook it in another 2 minutes or another 3 minutes if you want it. Isn't that tender and delicious?
Unbelievable. In an air fryer, folks.
In an air fryer.
That's what makes this really extraordinary. Now, time is short. Chef, let's come down here.
Yeah. Well,
I have only 800 ovens remaining out of the 1,000 we brought in.
Those delicious sausages that you and I did earlier.
Indeed.
And we got so much feedback. You know, the crew basically just wiped us out. There's the pepper.
And they're over half gone, I'm told, the sausages.
Aged provolone and parsley, and then the incredible chorizo.
Nice.
Right? This, in this air fryer.
How long?
10 minutes.
That's crazy.
10 minutes.
Well, remember, that fan is taking that superheated air and sending it all around all that food. So what you're coming away with is an incredibly efficient machine that is cooking at rapid speed, also cooking very evenly. And that's why things like onion rings come out so crispy and evenly browned and beautiful.
Look how crispy.
And then, of course, Chef's beautiful sausages that are now half gone. We showed you those earlier in the program. You can certainly run over to QVC.com and place an order for those right now.
And we have three flavors still left, pepper and onion, aged provolone and parsley, and the chorizo.
And the chorizo.
And you can also get a combo package.
That's now, also true.
Even, you can even bake.
Is this bread pudding?
This is bread pudding.
Nice.
Okay. So what I want to do here is I'd just like to just take a little bit of whipped cream and then a little bit of beautiful caramel sauce.
Now, Chef, as you get that ready for serving, I'm going to remind you that if you apply for a Q card today and get approved, make a purchase over $25, which this is, we'll put a $50 account credit on your QVC membership account. So that way, you can use that toward a future purchase for maybe some of the other great things that Chef Emeril brings to us. This is amazingly popular. This is his countertop oven. This is the one that you see him talking about on television.
Yes.
Now it's available for you at a really remarkable price, saving $30 off the regular retail. And if pizza is your jam, I made only pizza last night.
Well, here's the thing, right? And then you have some left over.
Yeah.
It seems like if we order or we make it, we have a little bit of leftover.
Sure.
This is perfect. One slice, two slice.
Love it.
The kids are hungry. Here you go. A little pepperoni, little
and
cheese on there. Beautiful,
some Parmesan.
David.
Parmesan.
Beautiful.
Nicely done. Hey, Chef, it's great to have you back, sir.
Oh, delighted.
Good to see you as
Thank
always.
Thank you so much. Delighted.
Thank you, buddy. Thank